parasailing while boats are still parked out in Lake Huron, waiting to get through the locks that are buried in 10 feet deep, thick ice. Still, May 9th, 2014. That looks like fun. And here it's 75 degrees right now. They're still chopping ice up north. Crazy. He's flying around.